Thanks for joining us on TVC News this hour. We begin in Kebbi State, where after the killing of 15 persons by armed bandits in Mira community of Ogi local government area of the state, Deputy Governor Abubakar Tafida visited the community, where he says government is committed to bringing the perpetrators to justice and prevent a recurrence. The 15 victims have been buried in a funeral attended by the Deputy Governor, Commissioner of Police and the Emir of Argungo.